For the last 30 years, China has developed rapidly into the hub of the global manufacturing industry. This economic growth has in large part been fueled by migrant labor from rural provinces to the industrial zones that cluster along the coast. The famously diligent workforce has attracted many foreign businesses. After a series of strikes and scenes of stressed workers at factories in Pearl River Delta, the world's attention was focused on the treatment of factory workers in China. It became clear that factory managers were not keeping up with the changing requirements of the workers. However, such changes in the workforce have not gone unnoticed by all of Shenzhen's manufacturing plants. Global office equipment maker and document service provider Fuji Xerox sensed the changing needs of its workers before its neighboring factories. Since 2006, it has worked to research and improve working conditions for its blue-collar workers, who come from rural areas right out of high school. After this initial survey, Fuji Xerox immediately set up its first employee assistant programs, or EAPs. This initiative opened up lines of communication between management and the workers. Opinion boxes were placed around the factory, a telephone hotline was set up for private consultations, and a program of seminars was created. As well as improving the working mindset for workers, the EAP set an example to other Chinese manufacturing plants.
我觉得惠斯勒的EAP项目的最重要的一个特点是把工人不仅仅看成是一个劳动力或者挣钱的工具，而是把他们看成是一个有全面需要的一个人。那么EAP惠斯勒EAP项目就是帮助工人提升他们自己，帮助他们有能力去达到他们的目标。
Recent social changes and problems caused by the economic crisis have led to a surge in mental health concerns in China. According to the Ministry of Health, it is estimated that 7% of the 1.3 billion population is now suffering from some form of mental illness. The pressure of increasingly improving the quality, cost and delivery of products is great at Fuji Xerox, as with other factories. The company has set up a face-to-face consultation opportunity for workers who need help managing stress in an attempt to improve overall mental health in the Shenzhen factory.
对中国现在企业来说呢，这么快速的发展，这工厂的管理就是科学化程度已经很高。那么工人所面的压力也很大。那么在一个工厂里面呢，我们员工可能在制度和文化这个部分是他的相对他，我喜欢把它比喻成是父爱，就带领大家取得更好的成绩，得到更多的收入。但是呢，从另一方来说呢，在这个过程当中呢，员工会感觉到很大的压力，他很需要像母爱一样，妈妈一样的关心和支持。 那么，所以呢，就是我们EAP这个部分就给员工提供了长期和耐心的这种关心和支持，帮助他在处理，提高他的心理适应能力，处理他在情感啊、婚姻啊或者情绪管理方面的一些问题。
The company has plans to implement strategies to deal with a full range of employee needs. especially as workers stay in the company long term.
We would like to provide more middle-term target for their career. If someone wants to be a factory manager, we prepare such type of a course. And if someone wants to be a procurement manager, we prepare that way. For the workers, a more precise target can help their career development. If we can provide some serious opportunity for them to grow, I'm more than happy to create such type of a place.
Fuji Xerox appears to be operating in a best practice manner and setting an example to many other companies. Its customers are putting pressure on it to have ethical supply chains, and it needs to retain its workers. So it needs to look at its workers as real people, but also as producers of wealth.
With worker needs now at the centre of operations, Fuji Xerox is setting an important example to other manufacturing plants in China. All the workers can now ensure they are being looked after by their employers, and no help is there should they need it.